Hi everybody, this is Chris with Steven Slinging Dirt. We are just leaving Clay Center and heading to Oberlin, Kansas to do a two-day show with the High Plains Late Models. Right now the weather's not looking the greatest, at least down around here. Hopefully it's nicer when we get to Oberlin. Got the late model locked and loaded. We'll take you along the way. Just now getting on Highway 6 and heading west. I guess we'll talk to you guys later. Stay tuned. Hi everybody. We are now entering Kansas, no longer in Nebraska. 14 miles to Oberlin, Kansas. According to the internet, races are still go ahead, so stay tuned, I guess. So, I guess we got about 14 miles till we get to Oberlin. It is not raining right now. It's kind of a mist. So, I guess we'll see what happens. Hopefully we get to get the car out and do some slinging dirt, I hope. Oops. Gotta love them rumble bars. All right, everybody. Stay tuned. Well, we're finally here at Oberlin, Kansas. We got a few truck and trailers in the pits over here. Well, I can't see because it's kind of still raining out here. But they still seem to say that the show's going to go on, so I guess we'll just sit here and wait until the gates open up at 3. I sure hope we get to go racing. I haven't raced all year. So, looks like a pretty decent bank track. Got plenty of bank there. So, I guess we'll keep you guys in touch. What's going on from hour by hour, I guess. All right, everybody, stay tuned. Bye. Hi, everybody, this is Chris Stevens of Stevens Slinging Dirt. We're here at Oberlin, Kansas for night number one of the High Plains Late Model Division. We also got some sprint car racing here tonight, too, as well. This will be our first attempt at the High Plains Late Models of day one of the two-day show here in Oberlin, Kansas. We've got a few haulers in there right now already. I think most of them are all sprint cars. So, stay tuned. Like I said, hopefully they've got some equipment out here to roll this track in so we don't have to do too much rolling in with our cars. I mean, I doubt anybody wants to haul quite a bit of mud back to their home. So, looks like a pretty nice facility, pretty nice track. I mean, they've got their own little Ferris wheel and swing and all them fancy little rides that they must have during fair time. That's pretty neat. It only took us right about 3 hour drive from our house to here, so it wasn't too bad. The rain has stopped. It is still pretty cloudy out here. The wind's blowing a little bit, so that might help out, hopefully dry the track out. So, anyhow, stay tuned with Steven Slinging Dirt. We'll be back with you guys.